Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you there.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So the world feed it beans. It's gassed up. If it thinks it's stopping me, I'm gonna be what I set out to be. Without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans are bust, don't try to ask him why or how can he. From Infinite down to the last relapse album, he still whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he just bows out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game, like a fuck you for Christmas. His gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his from the dirt and fuck the whole universe.
Hey there. What's your name?
Levi.
I'm Josh, and you're obviously the guy at the camera. I hear this is a graduation gift.
Correct.
Well, you made it this far.
Yeah.
Start of the real life, so started to jump out of an airplane, I guess, to celebrate?
Yeah.
Sweet. What do you think of all the instruction that your instructor attempted to get past you? You understand it all?
Yeah.
Hopefully.
Pick him in the butt.
Don't grab his hands.
Don't grab his hands.
Perfect. Is that your support group?
You can call them that.
Yeah. Well, they're going to be standing outside watching you come down, and I think the pilot is just about in the plane, ready to go.
Okay.
Are you?
Yeah.
All right. I don't know. 5 minutes or so, we'll be getting in the plane and starting this little adventure. You ready? All right, I'll see you there.
Through the storm, whatever weather, cold or warm, letting you know that you're not alone. Holler if you feel like you've been down the same road. And I just can't keep living this way. All aboard!
Thank you. So, what do you have to say about that?
Fell right off.
Pretty easy, I just let gravity happen.
Yeah.
So, pretty stoked?
Oh yeah, I never thought I'd be doing that.
Congratulations.
That's crazy.
Thank that guy right there.
Good job, man. Hope you had a good time.
Thanks, Levi.